Then came in and said, "You have to go, Sue. You have to go now." And I said, but why? And I said, "There's nobody to take care of Tico." And she said, "George has ordered Liz in." And then Liz came in and she was all upset and she was all tired. And she turned to George and she said, "Why are you doing this? Why are you doing this to Sue and the Bonobos and to Tico? Why are you doing this to Tico?" I tried to give Tico to Liz and Tico threw himself on the floor in a huge, Liz called it an epileptic fit, in a huge rage. And he screamed and screamed and rolled over and over and slapped himself and slapped himself. And all the other Bonobos were crying. So rather than have a big fight, I just walked out of the lab and Liz tried to comfort Tico. That's how I got removed. And I've not really been back since.